Today is part of a road trip series where we're visiting every coastal Georgia city, island, and lighthouse. Welcome to St. Simons Island, Georgia. Come explore this charming barrier island that blends unique shops and beaches with notable golf courses and restaurants. And learn the travel secrets about the preserved history that's all around if you know where to look. And there also might be a few surprises.
How you doing?
I'm doing great. Today we're on St. Simons Island, Georgia. Here it has become a very popular beach destination for families. Beach destination for families.
And we come down here, being from Georgia, we come down here at all times of the year. Probably come down here about 4 or 5 times a year because we like it so much.
What a lot of people don't realize is that there are many hidden gems on the island, most of them outdoors. So today we're going to share all the best things to do, but at the end we're going to share our top hidden places on St. Simons Island.
Sounds good. So come hang out with us.
This beautiful historic lighthouse behind me and the keeper's dwellings were built in 1872 to replace the original that was destroyed by the Union Army. This beautiful structure has 129 spiral steps to the top. It's beautiful, and you get a panoramic view of St. Simons Sound, Jekyll Island, and Brunswick. There's word that there are lots of ghost stories about the keepers of the past. So leaving the lighthouse, you walk down the beautiful pavers and you've got Neptune Park, the Pier Village, and the pier.
We put on like 15 briskets and like, say probably about 72
All right, so how was it?
Well, slaw must have been good because it's all gone. And my sandwich is almost all gone.
And you're funny about slaw for sure.
Oh, yeah. Some of the best barbecues surround, I'm telling you.
So we've been exploring Fort Frederica. You can see the fort along the water behind us. It's 1736, and this new area has recently been claimed by Britain, but Spain debated that, so this military fort and town were created to protect it. After a British victory, Georgia was confirmed a British territory, but the town eventually fell into decline. These ruins are all that remain of their important part of Georgia history. So are we going to use our little map and find some tree spirits?
Heck yeah. We're going to start up there right behind the Welcome Center. That's where the first 2 or 3 are.
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Just outside the visitor center is my favorite tree spirit, the mermaid. Trying to find tree spirit number 2. I bet it's on that big one right there. We found it.
Number 2.
we're right back where we started at the beginning of the video with number one, Wesley Memorial Garden. This 2-acre garden that greets you with an 18-foot Celtic cross was dedicated to the glory of God and the Wesley brothers, the founders of Methodism. Benches, walking trails, native plants, and over 4,000 azaleas surround you. So escape here to take a stroll, have a picnic, or just find a little quiet. By the way, this time around we stayed at the Home 2 Suites at the St. Simons Airport, and the best part was watching the airplanes and helicopters come and go.
We'll get away to a place where we don't know. About to see the world in action. What we can be, life with no distractions. We'll get away, this is what